Don't you hate it when you're deep in thought and you forget if you've put the conditioner in your hair or not? It's just my problem. Got a ladybug here. Looks like he's sleeping in today. Let's return him back to his pumpkin.
Unstoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going caught. Of some of what I done fought, it was the worst. Little sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep wrong, but it evolved. Cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant. Sometimes I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel, convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue, and aw, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise, never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case, man, it's ready to scrap base, eh? Take your fist in the spot, so it's big and the smallest, you're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as plastic and foam, and it lays flat, where you put your dinner plates at and set it on them like a placemat.
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Shut up, Val. Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my heart up now, it's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have nine believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how.
Alright, just finishing off my workout. It's really hard to record with this phone because I don't have anything to prop it up with. It'd be a lot easier once I have a better camera and a tripod to actually do it, but I'm just gonna finish off my workout, just doing some back, and I'll do some chest, and then I gotta get back to the office and get some work done. So I had a pretty short workout. Just picking up Floriella here, and we're going to check out the Human Rights Museum. We were actually there back in August, but we rushed through it, and we didn't really get to see all the exhibits or spend as much time as we'd like to. So we're going to head back today, spend a bit more time and see the things that we didn't see last time, and we'll do a little review once it's out. But it's actually a really cool museum. I think it's brand new, like it was built this year. Lots of interesting stuff in it, so we we will check it out. Lots of stairs. It's pretty cool. We would recommend it.